Scam warning tonight. The Pennsylvania State Troopers Association says some organizations are pretending to raise money for the families of the troopers who were killed on Monday. They say scammers are calling people claiming to represent law enforcement organizations to raise money for the families of the fallen men. The PSTA is the only official organization representing state troopers, and they say they do not call people looking for donations.